A power transformer is usually employed for the purpose of converting power at a fixed frequency from one voltage to another. If it is used for converting power from a high voltage to a low voltage, it is called a step-down transformer. The conversion efficiency of a power transformer is extremely high, and almost all of the input power is supplied as output power at the secondary winding. For confirming the specifications and performances of an electrical power transformer, it has to go through short circuit test, full load test on transformer. In this video, we'll learn about short circuit test and their procedure. Objectives of short circuit test: to conduct standard open circuit tests in order to find the parameters of the equivalent circuit of a transformer. Evaluate the regulation and efficiency of the transformer at a given load. Check the excitation characteristics of the transformer. Short circuit test on transformer. The connection diagram for short circuit test on transformer is shown in the figure. A voltmeter, wattmeter, and an ammeter are connected in the high voltage side of the transformer as shown. The voltage at rated frequency is applied to that high voltage side with the help of a variac of variable ratio autotransformer. The low voltage side of the transformer is short-circuited. Now with the help of variac applied voltage is slowly increased until the ammeter gives reading equal to the rated current of the high voltage side. After reaching at rated current of high voltage side, all three instruments reading, voltmeter, ammeter, and wattmeter readings are recorded. The ammeter reading gives the primary equivalent of the full load current IL. As the voltage applied for full load current in short circuit test on transformer is quite small compared to the rated primary voltage of the transformer, the core losses in transformer can be taken as negligible here. Let's say voltmeter reading is VSC. The input power during test is indicated by wattmeter reading. As the transformer is short-circuited, there is no output. Hence, the input power here consists of copper losses in transformer. Since the applied voltage VSC is short-circuit voltage in the transformer, and hence it is quite small compared to rated voltage. So, core loss due to the small applied voltage can be neglected. Hence, the wattmeter reading can be taken as equal to copper losses in transformer. Let us consider wattmeter reading is PSC, where RE is equivalent resistance of transformer, if ZE is equivalent impedance of transformer. Therefore, if equivalent resistance of transformer is XE, these values are referred to the high voltage side of transformer, as because the test is conducted on high voltage side of transformer. These values could easily be referred to low voltage side by dividing these values with square of transformation ratio. Therefore, it is seen that the short circuit test on transformer is used to determine copper loss in transformer at full load and parameters of approximate equivalent circuit of transformer. Thanks for watching this video. We will be published continued transformer test and their procedure one by one my next video. More update, please subscribe my channel Learning Engineering.